Now, another great place there in Piedmont was the service center. Now, that helps families in need with school supplies and everyday necessities that they all take for granted. Now, they were out there packing up bags of food and toiletries, and then they delivered those around town to those needy families. They got a chance to meet a great lady named Katie. Now, she broke her leg and wasn't able to get out on her own. The service center also has been a drop-off for tornado donations, all to help those who lost everything on that horrible day back in May.